I am at the London Olympia, and let's have a look. See what that says? It says the best acoustic artists and gear under one roof. Does that make me one of the best acoustic artists? I hope it does. That, I'm going to try and find out which way I've got to go in. Start playing at 12, so I'm here an hour early so I can check out the event. So let's check it out. I've just walked all around the building. It turns out that I've gone to the wrong place. Now, I am in the right place, but I'm just on the wrong side of the building. There's like some sort of fashion show or something. All signed in, all set and ready to go. I can hear the music in the background. Gotta figure out what's going on. Maybe check out the stage first. Probably is a good idea, isn't it? I don't perform for another 50 minutes or something, so I've got time to just sort of wander around, see what's going on. You can see lots of little stalls and stuff like that, and then there's a little place to eat and grab a drink and watch some music, which is where I'll perform later. So I'm going to walk around, see if I can find myself some nice guitars. Incredible stuff with a loop pedal, and now I've got to go and do some not so incredible stuff. No, I'm gonna try and be incredible with my loop pedal. So off to the acoustic cafe, gonna set up, get ready to play. And that's why I'm I just performed, I managed to live stream it on Facebook, so I get to watch it back, which is always a little bit nerve-wracking. Yeah, it was only quite a small event. I did think it was going to be in the larger part of the Olympia. I always expected the stage to be quite small. But it was nice, good sound, nice people sat around watching and stuff, so hopefully I'll get a few new followers and stuff. That's what this sort of thing's more about. And it's cool to be able to say I played at the Olympia, London Acoustic Show. Yeah, it's only small, and I haven't really got the money to go around looking at buying guitars, so for the time being, I'm going to just get some lunch and go home, I think. But thanks for watching, and hopefully there'll be more of that sort of stuff coming soon.